Good morning student, welcome back to your online classes. I am Mithlesh Yadav from KV number 5 Gwalior. How are you all? I hope you all are very good. Students, tell me, do you like to watch cartoon? Oh yeah. So today we will play a game. I will show you some pictures of cartoon character and you all have to tell me their name. So here the first picture for you. Tell me the name of this cartoon character. Yes, it is Chota Bhim. What does Chota Bhim like to eat? Laddu. Very good. Do you like to eat laddu? Yes. Now moving on the next picture. So which cartoon character it is? Yes. It is the picture of Motu and Patlu. Oh, what they like to eat? Samosa. What is the shape of samosa? Triangle. Very good. Now come to next picture. I know you all guess the picture. Yes, this is the picture of Doraemon. You all like to watch Doraemon on TV? Yes. What is Doraemon? Doraemon is a robo. Doraemon helps Nobita. Now come to next picture. So students, can you guess the picture? Which cartoon character it is? Guess the character. Yes, you have time. Just guess it. This is the picture of Tom and Jerry. This is the picture of Tom and Jerry. Do you like to watch this cartoon character? Oh, yes. Now students, tell me, can you identify the story given in this picture? Tell me, can you identify? This is the story of Snow White and Seven Dwarfs. Snow White and Seven Dwarfs. This is the picture of Snow White. She was very beautiful and kind princess. Now tell me, do you know the names of the seven dwarfs of Snow White? Let's see. What is the name of this? This is Dog. And do you know? Dog is the leader of seven dwarfs. Yes, he is the leader of seven dwarfs. Now come to next. What is the name of that dwarf? Yes, this is Grumpy. This is Grumpy. Now come to next. What is the name of this dwarf? This is Baseful. Now come to next. What is the name of this dwarf? This is Sneezy. He always sneezes, so that's why his name is Sneezy. So tell me this dwarf's name. This is Sleepy. This is Sleepy. Now come to next. What is the name of this dwarf? This is Dope. Now what is the name of this dwarf? This is Happy. This is Happy. His name is Happy because he always happy. So these are the name of the 7 dwarfs. Okay, in the next video I will tell you the story of the Snow White and the 7 dwarf. So student, today we will recite a poem, A Smile. In the previous video we also recited the poem, but today we again recite the same poem. So let us start. A smile is quite a funny thing. A smile is quite a funny thing. It wrinkles up your face, and when it's gone, you will never find its secret hiding place. Yes, and when it's gone, you will never find its secret hiding place. Yes, students, follow me. But far more wonderful it is to see what smiles can do. You smiles at you, he smiles at you, and so one smile makes two. He smiles at you, and so one smile makes two. So children, thank you for watching this video. In the next session we will study about the difficult word and their meanings.